All right, looking at DraftKings surging in today's trading session after beating analyst estimates as the monthly unique payers came in better than expected. The company also betting on a rosier full-year revenue outlook as it saw significant increases in gross margin and adjusted EBITDA. CEO Jason Robbins saying the company is, quote, well-positioned to achieve profitability on an adjusted EBITDA basis in the near term. The stock there up almost 15% this morning.